My name is Weiying Dai, and assistant professor here, and I came here last September, and from Howard University. Basically, I work in Howard Affiliate Hospital, Beth Israel Hospital, and I work there mainly just for research, for medical imaging related research there. So my research area mainly is multi-interdisciplinary area. So kind of in the intersection of computer science and healthcare. So my main research goal basically is to develop new computational tools and apply those computational tools to healthcare area to solve the real healthcare problems. And certainly I want some students who's interested in applying like a computer science knowledge to study the healthcare problem. So it's more like application oriented students. They want to do this kind of thing. So I want students to, you know, who willing to devote their time, like willing to work hard. And the third thing, and you know, basically what kind of knowledge they should have. I want them to have kind of algorithm class and machine learning kind of knowledge. Algebra, and if they have statistical knowledge, that will be a plus. Major like trait I'm looking from the student is that you know, they are willing to work hard, and also they are interested in the topic.